Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm going to show you how to change app permission in your device Redmi K60. In this device Redmi K60, I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to do it. Before move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch.